What?
Really?
Maybe like you don't remember. Yeah, at the time we go Paris guys and we get kicked out of the hotel. You see me? Baby, remember? What's up, JNA squad? What's up, guys? It's your boy J. Team J back in the building with the next banger prank. Is it me? Yo, babe, up on the road, she gonna do some things. You're not gonna know what she gonna do. Is it me? But when she fall back in, when she jump back in, your boy's gonna drop a prank on her. Is it me? I said, yo, I'm gonna know this prank. I can see down on the title below. I'm gonna drop the line in front of my girlfriend prank on her. So I'm gonna basically tell some lies and see if she basically just follow through the lie, you know what I mean? So yeah, I'm gonna basically do that. And when she forward, I just start the video. So I do the intro from now. So when she forward, I'm not bother, you know, do it after the video. So I do it from now. And later when she forward, we just set up the camera and just jump in at the prank. Is he pre? Yeah, so line in front of my girlfriend prank, guys. If I'm lying, I'm dying. Comment Team J in the comment section. Your boy is back at it again. Yo, Team Samara is not a team, guys. You see me? Just jump on Team J. You see me? We love you guys. We love all our subscribers. If you're new to the family, subscribe to our channel. Comment Team J down below for this one, guys. Because you know, see, I'm here alone. Come with the hot prank. You see me? Yeah, me, some people talk about Team Samara prank them hot, but nah. I'm here with them, you see me? So once you forward, guys, you're gonna go like this. But basically, I set up the camera and tell her, I say, yo, we're gonna do a story time, you see me? So if you can watch other problem on YouTube, it's basically them set up the camera and basically just lie and see if them girlfriend or whoever them do the video with, basically just pick up with the lie and whatever and see if them would basically say, yo, why are live on camera, whatever. So yeah, guys, so basically I just get a reaction from camera and see what it is. So again, if you're new to the channel, like, comment, share, subscribe, and drop a comment down below. Share with a friend then. And let's get into the prank. When she forward, and we're out.
What's up guys?
It's your boy Jay.
And it's your girl Sam.
And I'm back in the building. Wait, why you sound so?
Thomas.
Sound down. Yeah, guys. So today, as you can see down in the description, I do a story time, you see me? Yeah, so we are gonna do a story time about the time when me and babe go Paris and when you get kicked out of the hotel. You see me? Yeah.
Seriously?
What?
Really?
Maybe like you don't remember. Yeah, at the time we go Paris guys and we get kicked out of the hotel. You see me? Baby, remember? Yeah, so guys, the night before we book a flight and everything there, you see me, like what did basically what you laugh at?
Nothing, continue.
Yeah, what did BS, you can't remember?
We didn't say something
wrong. Oh yeah, guys, we book a flight but we think we'd go Miami instead of Paris, but babe says she won't go Paris because she never go there before, you see me? So yeah, and book a flight the night, flight was actually 8 o'clock to, yeah, 8 o'clock, you see me? We go up on JetBlue.
8 o'clock,
remember? How time would you go up on?
9 morning.
9 morning, yeah, 9 morning, you see me? So we go up on it in the morning, which is same 8 o'clock a.m. Sorry. Yeah. And we go up, how flight we go up on again? JetBlue or into Jamaica? Yeah. Which one we go up on?
JetBlue.
Yeah, we go up on JetBlue, guys. You see me? First class, may I tell you, you see me? I like our vacation, we go up on our anniversary. And we take a vacation, we go there, so you see me? So we go at the Star Line Hotel in Paris. You see me? Baby, remember it? Say, Star Line Hotel. Guys, it was the dive for, I swear. So baby, remember the time when you'd appear for the room and the man tell us no more space than the day? What did he tell us?
You have to find
somewhere else. Yeah, guys, he tell us we have to find somewhere else. You see me? You funny though, you tell yourself go find somewhere else.
We're not gonna do this today.
What do you mean?
We're just not gonna do this today.
What you have to about? No. Babe, me know, guys, she know what me tell her no? But me just tell her no, you see me? Cause she feel embarrassed about it, you see me? So yeah,
would he pay for the room? Like, we booked the room overnight, but them as tell us like error, system error and them thing there. So basically did have to go in Paris. So we reach at the hotel, the man take our card information, and then the man go tell we say, yo, the room sold out. Like our room are booked, isn't
like,
it?
Like who do that? Just take all the information and after it's just let's say.
Isn't it?
Bro.
Yeah, like I don't know why basically say that, don't babe. That's just weird.
That's just tacky.
Yeah, it just turned off the whole experience, isn't it? So we did it and we say, alright, you know what? We did Paris already. Me that tell them I could go to Miami, but it is late. We reached actually about 10. What time we reached?
The next day around.
Yeah, you remember don't? The next day we reach about after 10, isn't it? And we say, yo, we're not about to go mine, we'll just stay at Paris and just check in. The hotel, that one nice view, guys, isn't it? I'm gonna make see some picture, isn't it? Whenever I get the chance, is it? Baby, see that picture on your phone?
I'm gonna forget them though.
You believe them? Alright, them there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Remember the pool in the water though? The pool?
Yeah, remember.
Okay, yeah, sure. The pool in the water, guys, I swear, yo. May I recommend the hotel, Star Airline. It is the best, isn't
Star
it?
Star Airline, babe.
Yeah.
Star Airline.
What's your name again?
Star Line.
Star Line. I try to woke up. You see, man. Star Line, guys. You see me. So yeah, me recommend it too, so you can basically check it out. Epic. Me not like.
I know it's a really good pricing and experience. Split.
Yeah,
customer
experience.
Service and everything.
Yeah.
Catering
up. Yeah, everyone can remember so. The catering, but guys, you see, yo. Yeah. I saw the food they make you go on. You see me, I swear,
yeah,
guys.
Sure.
When I have you check it out. But what I say, what that, you know, when the first thing you take the plate of food from the waiter, I say that go on. You see me?
Stop.
I say that go on. Hey, guys, so I saw she that go on in the first part. You see me? So.
That's a liar, that's more like for his thing.
No, I saw you did that go on for me. Stop going kind of.
Me never do that.
Never do that.
Me never do that. So
she,
you
she never remember. She never remember, guys. You see me? But
you're
yo,
wicked
me not wicked there. But I said that go on for me.
But you know that's not true.
What's not true?
Forget it. Anyways.
Yeah.
So about the time when you get your food.
Yeah, me get my food, guys. Me box it off in a one go, you see me? But that another part me could get kicked out. Me getting the details. Alright, so boom, we did it the night, you see me? And you know, we go on with the serve and we do a thing, you see me? We go on with the thing, you see me? Yeah. So, basically, we did it and we call room service and say, yo, we want this and them thing. Maybe they want crab, lobster, and them the thing there. So, we get everything from under the sea, you see me?
Shrimp, so them to come from.
Everything. Maybe not the hotel, we there.
It's the water, the sea, like them, just somewhere else.
The seafood, then, babe. Is that what I can remember now?
No, but the way I said, I really make no sense.
No, but a dream vacation, I ain't remember. No, but.
I never said nothing wrong or just what you say.
Everything, okay, guys. Everything from water, the sea, fish, everything. You see me? So all that we have a big buffet. You see me? We actually just a dine. You see me? All that champagne, guys. I swear.
Champagne was complimentary, stills.
No, I not thought the complimentary one. I thought the one we didn't give it.
What would they get to complimentary?
The one you buy, you mean? Cho. Actually, the one who buy, guys, is me. That deal. But, what's your name? What's your name again?
I
want to see you start it.
And then the other one was the red wine.
Yeah. The red wine is cheap. I really love to drink red wine. But I see starting.
That one there, you know, is cheap. Different price.
Yeah. Yo, the sea champagne, the bud, you see me? I see it started. The bud, guys, you see me? So we did it. We did it beside Jada Kingdom, you see me? I see you night there. Jada Kingdom, the room did it beside ours. You see, remember that?
I remember they tell the story,
yeah.
Though.
Guys, she loves Jada Kingdom, guys, you see me? So we did it in the room and we are doing thing, you see me? And we are Jada over there, but it has shake down the place, you see me? Like in the bank for skill, remember? Remember?
Is that the same that yes, me remember?
Yeah. And we said, she have to go over there. And we said, babe, I'm going to do a thing, you see me? And then I go over there, you see? So we did it and thing there, you see it? And she go over Jada and we knock on the door, security them pop out, you know? Like that's some big thick money, you see me? So we did it and we said, sir, we just try to get the autograph, you see me? Because we need our boss in there, so big old man, so big old life support me, you see me?
Shaky,
yeah. No, I'm not shaky, guys, you see me? Because the man, after hours, and we can't basically barge in, you see? So, we say, hi, Jada, you see me? Like, she didn't want to faint, you see me? And me and Fia would say, babe, easy man. Just get out of the grass, remember? Remember though?
Remember this, yeah. This story.
So she get her autograph from Jada Kingdom and anything, and Jada said, hey, you say, look like a nice girl, I'm gonna shoot a video. You see me, she won't put baby in the video. You see me? So Jada, if you watch this right now, big up yourself. You see me? Me know you remember that night at Jada? You see me?
The night there.
Yeah.
Right there.
So I'm telling you what going on. No, the hotel was strictly policy of no load music or whatever, because I woke up against it and some guests just booked the room for just a night to get some night sleep or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
So Jada, and everywhere she go, she carry fear band them, isn't me? She carry drum and them thing, isn't me? So our security, them, never know the man they could have played a drum, you know, isn't me? And just I want security, we just stand up and watch all night. So we did it. Jada coming through the room, you know, cause our room bigger than Jada room, you know, all that, you know. You see me? Like she never did boss them time, they hate, you see me? But fancy thing, it's a shake, she did boss, yes, but she actually not save her money, baby, you see?
You just continue.
No,
continue.
You remember, no?
You remember.
Our room just look,
yeah.
Like I just want to, a two bed in a fear room, and we have a big bed in a full
somebody
room.
Somebody already asked that,
yeah. So we did it, and so Jada come in a full room, and we start playing the music now, and babe start go up on the mic, and shake it on the plate, then Jada takes clip out, real bad, you see me? It's a shake, you remember, no? Remember you going yourself?
Yeah,
I swear, yeah, so we did it. And yo, me jump on the beat and me and not the drum them because I can't play a drum, you know, guys. You see me, I'm dead. And then the security officer manager come up there, you see me? And the manager come up there, guys, and the manager say, yo, no. You see me? And we say, how would that? You see it? And we say, Jada, turn the music. Because Jada bought it big, you know, remember, babe?
It
yo, Jada bought it big to lick off of the TV. You see me, guys? Like, she a pass and she just swing it around, so. You see me? And the lick off the TV and the chopper ground and broke. You see me? So the manager see it and she didn't want we pay for. But we say, no, sir. And Jada broke it. You see me? We never pay, my babe.
Remember,
and Jada want complain.
No, for
watching
dirty to pay. It's like, who does that from vacation?
You remember, though?
Who do that?
You see me? And Jada, yo, Jada make who broke the thing, you see me? And them say, yo, we have to leave.
But tell us we
not
leave
because
we spend
dirt. We not leave. And our problem that they put inside of Jada Kingdom. Right, man?
And
our problem. What if Jada comes inside of we? Isn't it?
Messy.
I swear.
The
yo.
Money?
Yeah, I remember. So yeah, guys. That's why we get kicked out at the hotel. You see me? That's why. And Jada, big up yourself. Hope we can get the bomb inside of you next time we touch Paris. All right. Miami, you see me? I mean, I'm not telling you a story about the time when we nearly get the jet. We nearly win the jet when we buy the lotto. You see me? Instead of taking money.
Casino.
Yeah, you see me? We nearly win a jet, you see. But, guys, that's it for now, you see me? We did speak till the morning and then we just come back at JA. Because nowhere better than home.
You see me?
No, I mean, so we never leave, baby. You know, remember something, you know?
But then be careful, he's coming.
Yeah, but we still see till the morning. We talk to them, but I'm bridging the police. Leng, you know?
Whenever I remember.
Leng. You see me? So yeah, guys, that's it, you see me? So, big up on yourself, you see me? And that's the time that me and Samara went to Paris. You see me? You remember?
Remember.
It's a big lie, you know? Guys, it's a prank. It's a prank.
It's very much obvious.
Yeah, it's obvious. It's obvious.
Seriously?
It's not obvious.
It's a shit. Just come on the other day.
Guys, yo, I swear, babe no know nothing. She lie, she just wicked and
you
lie.
You get it from my YouTube.
Yo. But Jada, guys, when you see her face expression, boy, yo, how she decide that we are, yo, oh, what about your part when you feel food come and everything that you don't lie.
And you may get it
you
from
you stop it. Why
you
why,
teach me.
Why never tell me stop the video long time? Why?
Because.
Because what?
I go with the flow.
Guys, she got pranked. As I said, I made the intro, guys, before she jumped in. You see me? So,
I'm
sure the intro.
But they know there's something like that, you know?
So, guys, well, before we start the video here, Jaden, what kind of story time we supposed to have? I'm saying, baby, just ease, you know?
But how is this a prank, though?
It's a prank because I'm lying in front of you and you're basically picking up for me. Yes, it's for YouTube actually right now, no? I'm actually basically, we didn't want to prank you from Wednesday. I never want you to see it yet, because it's a trend right now. You see me? You can check it out after this. So yeah, guys, comment Team J down below for this one. You see me? Your boys always come on the banger pranks. You see me? Yo, Team J, the body's out there. You see me? Team J. You see? So we love you guys. And if you haven't subscribed yet, hit that red button right here. Subscribe, you see me? Me now after like, subscribe, like, hit that like button there. Comment,
share,
and share, you see me?
Turn
on post notification bell, and yep, and we're out. And love you guys and join the army.